Would you put your hands in the air?